Okay, we're in our SSH directory. We create a file called mykey. We don't put any passwords on it. We cat out the public file. We block copy it. We add it to GitHub. And we're done.